guys, it's Liz. So right now it is 8:08 at night, and I have obviously not been recording anything. I woke up at like 6. Sorry, I'm messing with it. I didn't wake up until 6. I really didn't want to wake up. And I just got done eating pizza. I'm gonna end up doing what I did yesterday, or technically this morning. I'm gonna go running / walking. Which is better to do when I'm off. Since I'm off work, it's easy to do that. So yeah. So right now it is 10:18 at night. I was just laying in bed, that's why I have the messy hair. I was just laying in bed. I did not fall asleep. I was actually watching a movie. Which I'm going to actually redo my hair later on. I was just laying in bed for a little bit. I actually surprisingly didn't fall asleep. Which every time I lay in bed to like watch something, that's the wrong side. I go to watch something and I lay in bed. I end up falling asleep. That is the thing that always happens, and you guys know that. I've told you guys about that before. Like, I always fall asleep, and it's true. I always fall asleep when I lay in bed just to watch a simple movie or a show, and it is sad, but, surprisingly, this time I didn't. I started feeling like I was going to, and I ended up making it so that way I was extremely uncomfortable in bed, so that way I knew I was not going to fall asleep. I have something in my eye, irritating my eye. Sorry, I had something really bothering my eye. I still have something really bothering my eye, and it doesn't feel good. Sorry, it did not feel good. My eye was starting to seriously bother me. Alright, but, I made it so that way I was uncomfortable. I reached my foot. So that way I was uncomfortable, so that way I did not fall asleep. Oh, excuse me. Just so that way I wouldn't mess up anything. Even though yesterday when I fell asleep, I was able to fall asleep this morning with no problem. If you guys remember, like yesterday I was saying, I ended up falling asleep between 10:30-ish, then waking up at like 11:40-ish, which surprisingly did not mess up my schedule for the next day. It always does. Whenever I take a nap, it messes up my schedule, which is why I don't, it's the main reason why I do not take naps, why I refuse to take naps, is for that reason, because it always messes up my schedule, even if it's for an hour, it always messes up my schedule, if it's for like 30 minutes, an hour, 2 hours, it seems to always mess up my schedule, so I don't take naps, and I'll suffer through it until like the next day, and that's always what I've done, and it's always what I stick to. So, right, so this vlog is not going to be very long, only because right now it is like 11:24 at night. And I don't want this vlog going up super late like it did yesterday. It went up at almost Oh, excuse me. At almost 2 o'clock in the morning yesterday. And the fucking the vlog didn't go up until almost 2 o'clock yesterday. And I don't want that happening again today. I really don't. Excuse me, I really don't want it going up that late again today. So I want to try to make sure that it goes up really soon today, or sooner today than it did yesterday. Or at least I'm going to try. So hopefully you guys do enjoy this vlog for today. If you did, please like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!